Carol. This afternoon, I'm going to do just a small 5x7 with some coconut milk. I've done one other video and I've used one drop in each cup. I'm going to try two. And today it's just going to be small. So what I do is I usually mix my paint. Today I'm going to use Artist Loft White and Gold and Cobalt Blue and Black. So I'm going to, I have to mix up some more white. So I'm going to mix it up and I'll just show you how I mix it with Zinsser. This is almost empty. I'm going to get my other one. I'll use my new one. It's a little quicker to come out. So I take 4 tablespoons. Whoops. It's brand new. I need to take the little doohickey thing off here. Okay, 4 tablespoons. 4 of something, anyways. 4 to 1 is my ratio. So 4 tablespoons of white Artist Loft paint. And I take some Zinsser, which is this. It's a latex extender. Give it a little shake. Pour it in to 5. Give it a stir. These little lumps will come out because this extender helps the paint flow smoothly. See? There we go. Nice and smooth. So it's still a little too thick. So now I'll take some of my distilled water, add it in, give it another stir. So it's smooth and flowy. Pretty good. A little bit more, I think. Okay, so I have my other little cups here. I'm gonna get some blue. I have it pre-mixed in my bottle. It's blue. I think I'm gonna try something a little bit different. I'm not going to put any coconut milk in this. So I'm going to pour some on here and spread it around. Okay, I think I'll just break some of these bubbles. That didn't work very well. Okay, so I think there's a little bit of water needed, just a bit, because I think it was a little bit too thick. It's black. Blue and gold. I'll get my coconut milk. I'll squeeze some in there. And I have this little pipette that I'm going to suck it up. I'm going to put two in. Okay, give it a little stir, another little stir, and I'm not going to mix these up, or should I? Well, I'm going to try something new. Gonna pour. Still, probably still too thick. A little more water. This is a little bit thick still. Okay, let's see if this will move around. It's almost like a puddle pour. think it could have been maybe a little bit thinner, but we're getting there. This down a little. It's coming. Okay, well, there's some cells popping through there. Gonna pull a little black through here. Okay, now I'm gonna try my heat gun and see if I can get more cells to come through. Isn't really what I was hoping for. Too thick, I think. Too thick. So that's what happens when your paint is too thick. I will do another one with thinner paint. Thanks for watching. This is a lesson to be learned. Okay. I came back and I'm gonna do the same paint, but I've watered it down a little bit more, and we're gonna give it another, I'm gonna give it another try. I need more, a bit more of the dimethicone. And I'm adding a okay, so this is a lot thinner. See? I like lots of gold. So I put lots of gold. I got. I think I'm done. I think that's all the whole little bit of blue left. And I think this will be more successful because it's a flip cup. And we seem to have better luck with flip cups. The paint seems to mix. Plus it's not as thick. Better get this corner done. Those are pretty. Pretty colors. There we go. And that's how much better it is when your paint's the right consistency, and that was my fault for the first one. But that's okay, it's kind of cool. And this is cooler. So now we'll get the heat gun out. Let me try this. It's It's got a lot of cells already, but whew. Lots and lots. It's very pretty. Very pretty. I'll bring it up a little closer for you. This way. There we go. So that's a couple of drops of silicone in each color. Sorry, dimethicone, not silicone. And it's coconut milk. And the first ingredient is dimethicone. And I will put my mixture in the description below my video of how I mix my paints. And thank you for watching. And I hope you subscribe to my channel. And there'll be more to come. Thank you.